But there's so many of you in this church who have poured into him and have been an example to him. Right? In children's ministry. In youth ministry. Or just maybe just seeing him in the cafe or seeing him here in the worship center and offering encouragement. Or just praying for him. I mean, it's not just what I've done. It's not just what Rachel has done. It's what this spiritual family has done to impact and to shape these students.